Yep, that was to be expected. That took a bit to lockpick. Ooh, I'm close to weight. That's got nice damage.
Listen here. Just tell me where you are, and we can discuss your experiments, problems, and thoughts face to face. I'll find you. You hear me, you monster?
Oh, yes! That's what I was talking about! You got it! You're a good boy. I'm very pleased with you.
Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. What's your problem? Where the hell are you?
It's still too early to tell you that. But there's something I can tell you. Sector C5. Run. It's good for you.
C5 now. How am I overweight now? I wasn't a minute ago. I don't have any of those, do I? Nope. Hunting a psycho. I need to catch and kill this monster before they kill it again. Examine the scene of the murder. Did I get that one to... No, I didn't. Quite a few plants around here. That's nice. is one of those red things again. That looks a bit dangerous. And I don't think I'd be able to survive it. Good. Made that. Need to go around whatever that is. Level. I'm needing to find a campfire. I'm getting anxious. Well, skill stealth master, your movements while hiding from enemies are skillful and quick. Precision, incision, Ingranichny, what's more valuable than life? Loot. And you know how best to obtain it. Increases your chance of getting trophy from kills. Okay. Gluttonous butcher, your body has trained itself to store even more nutrients. I'll go with that top one this time. Ability killer. You've learned how to kill with stealth and strike blows at stun. A sneak attack with stealth can kill easy opponents, and it can stun strong opponents and inflict extra damage. That sounds awesome. I will go with that. Why is that one not showing me the, or those two not showing me how much durability they have? I'll get rid of those. Isn't that what I'm already wearing? Yep. So no point crafting another basic pack. Once again, I'll save it before going in. Not on the wall this time.
You're a slow one. You know, if everyone understood that they are animals, they would eat you first.
I've had it with your games. Where are you?
The wall.
What wall?
The final obstacle is on the wall. See you soon.
More riddles.
Yep.
I hope it ends soon.
More riddles that are annoying. Okay, so that must be it, which is looks like it at a quarry somewhere. I don't know if the rot actually does anything for me. I haven't found a quarry yet either. So is it there? Is it there? That looks like it could be it. I never went to this radio tower. I almost ran into that. Don't want to be doing that. I already looked through around that place. Is the stadium again? Raka. One shot kill. And I'm overweight again. I need to find a campfire. There we go. There's a campfire. I was right by one. That's the radio tower I want to get to, I think. It's shown on the map even if it's not explored, so I'm assuming it's something important. Okay, need to build this free translator, which needs a microscope. I'll head back to base and store some stuff. Ouch. I like how there's no fall damage. Already been through this place. There's a white orb. Can't really change too much there. Put that on medium. I can't change that one. Okay. See if this helps with the frames. Nothing in there that I need for quests. I was supposed to keep those herbs, wasn't I? Now, where are my herbs? There you are. I am starting to get overloaded. Maybe I don't need so many drinks on me. I don't really have that many. Not there, anyway. So each step here, you actually gain more. Nice. -30% for stress gain. That's nice. Still have nothing to heal my broken hand. What is the time? PM. So I'll wait that long and see what it's like outside. Still pretty dark. Go rest a bit more. Does he have anything else for us?
Practically no competition on this island. But I'm not about to get lazy.
Nope. Ooh, that one's nice. But, no way I can afford that.
That'll do, friend. Stop by again sometime.
There we go. It's getting light now. That looks like the quarry. Not too far away. Bit of a run. Stop it. It's like it's chasing me. Oh, I'm here. There's that big bear thing. At least he's over there this time. Ah.